Hello. Welcome to how to send a message to another computer in the same local network. I remote desktop to the destination computer to check the result. On the source computer, you open a command window. Then use the following commands. First, you add the destination computer's credential to your computer list. You cannot send a message without knowing the IP address or computer name, username and password. Command key. Add. IP address. I find the IP address of the destination computer. This is the IP address of the destination computer. User. Username of the destination computer. Password. Password of the destination computer. New addition successful. Key list. The destination computer has been added to the list. You only need to add it once. Use the next command to send the message. MSG. Star. Server. IP address of the destination computer. Message content. Hello. The message has been sent to the destination computer without using any software. I send out another message. In case the destination computer uses a dynamic IP address, I recommend you use the computer name. Host name. This is the destination computer name. On the source computer, I added a new credential using the computer name instead of the IP address. New added successfully. Key list. Now I send the message using the name instead of the IP address. MSG star server computer name message content. Message sent successfully. Thank you for watching. Good luck.